help you? Okay, if you could just give me your library card and I can get you started. Thank you very much. Were you able to find all the books you were looking for today? Good. Alright, there's that card back for you. And are these all the books? Okay. This one's quite heavy. Date. Alright, there's your first one for you. I'm just gonna put it right back. Your second one. There's some great books you found today. Alright, so these are going to be due back on the 15th, so I'm going to give you a receipt with the item titles on them and the due date, just to remind you, and I'll go ahead and put that in this first book here. Like I said, they're going to be due on the 15th, but you're also able to renew them, and you can do that online, in person, or over the phone, okay? Alright, well, happy reading. Have a great day. Mm-hmm. Bye. Okay. Yes, hi, how may I help you? Yes, the computers are open. Do you have a library card with us? Okay, yeah, then feel free to use them. Yeah, so it's just going to be your first and last name, and then our password here. Okay, now the password is Whitewall Library. Yeah, I can write it down for you, no problem, just give me a moment. And there is a 1 hour limit on the computer, but as long as nobody else is waiting in line to use it, you can go ahead and renew that hour if you'd like. Okay, so it's going to be your first, and then your last name, and then our password. Just Whitewall Library, and then 1 hour. You can renew your time if no one is waiting in line. Okay. There's that information for you. No problem. Take care. Alright, I need to actually update this. Okay, it has one, but I need to write the right information. randomly. Today's date, December 20th, 2020, and the stamp. This is the Alchemist. Okay. And it is December 20th, 2020. Hi, how may I help you? Restrooms are going to be down that way and to the left. No problem. Hi, how may I help you? You have some items on hold? Okay, and what is the name under the hold? Okay, one moment. Was it just the two books? Okay, I have them right here. Perfect. And if I could just get your library card from you, please. Thank you. Get this scanned. There's that back for you. Alright, let's get you checked out. Right. There's that first book for you. No problem. And okay. Alright, so I'm going to put receipt in this book, the name of your two items on it, and the due date, which is going to be the 15th, okay? And then you also have a chance to renew these. You can do that online, over the phone, or in person. Okay, thanks so much for stopping by. Happy reading. Bye. Right, continue this job. Okay. November 20th, 2020. This is a hardcover, December 20th, 2020. Okay, I can help you with that. I'm just going to need proof of residence and some form of identification from you. Okay, great. If you could just set those on my desk right here, and I'll put your information into our system and get you a library card. Okay, so let's start with your first name. Mm-hmm. And your last name. Okay, and what's a good telephone number for you? Okay. Perfect. And what's a good email address I can put down? Mm-hmm. Okay. And an address? Mm-hmm. Perfect. Okay, and then I will just look over your identification here and make sure we're all good to go there. Okay. There's that one back from you. I'll take that one. Thank you. Okay. All right. There's that back for you as well. So now all we need to do is create a PIN for you. Most people use the last four of their telephone number. Okay, perfect. I will set that up for you. Okay. Alright, so I will go ahead and get that library card mailed out to you as soon as possible. But in the meantime, I can go ahead and write your information down on this little note card here. That way you can check out books, DVDs, anything you'd like today. While you wait for your card to get in, would you like me to do that? Okay, perfect. No problem. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. your pen. Okay. Here is your library card number and pen that you created. And feel free to check anything out that you'd like today. And then you can come see me if you'd like and I'll get you checked out. No problem. Take care. Okay, what was the name that the hold is under? Okay, one moment. Okay, found him. Alright, so looks like you reserved 4 DVDs. Okay, perfect. If I could just get your library card to start. Thank you. Get this scanned for you. How's your day going? Good. This one doesn't want to scan. The barcode on the back doesn't want to work either. Try it one more time. Flip it around. There we go. Okay. One moment, make sure all the discs are in each one. And lastly, okay, I'm going to be giving you a receipt, and these have the item names and the due date all on the receipt there for you. Right, and I'll just put these right here for you. Okay, happy viewing. Bye. the island. You. Okay, what is the name under the hold? Okay, one moment. Okay. Is it three books? Okay, I got them right here. Two and three. All right, could I just get your library card? You scan that in. There's that back for you. Oh, almost lost my pencil. I'm gonna actually go ahead and move that guy right there. Okay. Alright, let me get your receipt for those. These are going to be due back on the 15th, okay? And if you'd like to, you can renew them online, over the phone, or in person, okay? I will set these right here for you. Okay, happy reading. See you later. Bye. Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. Hi, how may I help you? Restrooms are going to be down that way and to the left. No problem. So. calendar, 2020. Hi there, how may I help you? Okay, right here I see, perfect. And thank you for putting your library card on top. Alright, there's that back for you. Okay, let's get you checked out. Were you able to find all the books today that you needed? Good, glad to hear it. Doesn't have a card either. And a Crinkles. A card pull, so sorry. And Spark Joy. Let me just get you a receipt for these. These are going to be due back on the 15th. And I have the items listed on your receipt here, as well as the due date, okay? And I'm just going to set these right here for you. Thank you so much for stopping by the library, and we'll see you soon. Thank you. December 20th, 2020. Okay. help you. Okay, yeah, just go ahead and set them over here. And could I just get your library card from you? Thank you. Just need to scan it. Okay, there's a pack for you, and I'll take these books. Thank you. Did you find everything okay today? Need to make sure these have cards. Okay. So I need to go ahead and create a card for these real quick and put it in the books. I'll just take a moment. Okay. Good. First book done, and okay, to the world of Harry Potter, unofficial guide to crafting the world of Harry Potter. Pumpkin Spice Peril. Pumpkin Spice Peril 2020. Okay. Thank you for your patience. Here's that one for you, and your second one, and I'm going to place a receipt in this book for you. This has the names of the books, as well as the due date, which is going to be the 15th. And you may renew these, and you can do so online, over the phone, or in person. Okay, happy reading, have a lovely day. Mm-hmm. Bye.